I'm not sure. Can you hear me on the microphone, or should I just use my voice myself? I think it's going to be smarter that way. Well, today we're going to speak on attack vectors on mobile devices. And something very, very important, I've brought some chocolate. So if you answer questions, or if you say something smart, you'll find one of these things, just like this, flying your way. Well, who am I? This is how I look before I got into mobile security. You see, I used to be handsome then, now I look like a shaved monkey. I'm running a mobile computing consultancy, and we run websites, we do applications, basically you name it, and